Hi guys, it's me, Robert Harley, reporting to you from Las Vegas, and I'm at El Campa again. I've been here a few more times. This is a little out of the way for me, but I really like it. So, they have their own hot sauce, and this is like a bean dip. So tasty. This hot sauce is hot, but it's very flavorful, and you could taste not only the taste of the chili, it has a little bit of a spice in it, which I can't really put my finger on, but it's great. Then you get some fresh limes, some onions, cilantro. Again, I had my Mexican Coke. Now, I'm not saying this is the best place in Vegas, but the thing is, when you're getting, it's super, super good, I love it. The thing is, when you're getting very authentic Mexican food, there's so many very good places. There were just a lot of people in line. Right now, it's empty. The main things they have here are the goat and the barbacoa. So, it's really only two different meats you have a choice of. And you only have these tacos, quesadilla, and then the sides of the meat. And the thing is, you know, when a place just specializes in like a handful of items, you know they're doing a good job. It's just really, really good. You know, it's not a fancy place by any means. But it's clean, it's tasty, really tasty. I mean, this is actually one of my favorite places. You know, I wish I could try every Mexican restaurant or taqueria or a truck they have. And if I would, I could. But for many other places that I've tried, I can't remember all the names of this because it's so similar. This is seriously one of my favorites, and really not every place serves the goat meat, but they specialize it. It's their specialty here, so awesome place. I'm going to continue on when the rest of the food comes. All right, so I got tacos this time. They just came, and they're like a taco quesadilla. They take it, they grill them, they put cheese on them. I just dressed it with a little bit of cilantro and some of these grilled onions they have. And I'm just gonna take this and put a little hot sauce on it. They also give you like this, like a soup consomme. I guess you just eat it on the side. Wow. I seriously have to say that these are some of my favorite in the whole city. I don't think many people know about this place, so it's not like a popular, like a Tacos El Gordo or one of those places that have gotten more notoriety. I don't think this place has been opened all that long, but this is a real treat. I mean, the tortillas are crunchy and soft. The meat inside is incredible. The melted cheese, wow. With a little bit of grilled onions. And then you have grilled chilies too, which aren't super hot. They're just really tasty and a great complement to it. These two tacos I had are goat And this one I got without the cheese, and this is the beef. It's called the barbacoa. Wow. So, so tasty. I noticed they're making lots of, they're making lots and lots of things to go, so I mean, there's not much room in here, and this isn't, you know, it's a pretty basic place, so I think they do a huge takeout business, especially now during the COVID. On the counter behind where they make the food, there's bags of to-go orders. So I think a lot of people come in here, and pretty much everyone I've seen come in here, every time I've been here, I'm like the only like really non-Mexican person who I've seen. So a great place. It's way down on Charleston. And I mean, this is nowhere close to the Strip, nowhere even close to downtown. But if you're local or you want to venture out a little bit, and say you have a car, you might want to check this out. I definitely think it's worth the drive. It really is that good. I mean, again, some of the most authentic, delicious, tasty tacos I've had since actually being in Mexico. Awesome. All right, I'll be back. Stay Vegas-y, people. All right, and be safe.